Everybody's gonna be on your tail from 5 o'clock until the day you die.
Of love is more valuable than your whole library.
around there, like.
Well, bye bye, yeah.
Alright, spin it back.
Well, I'm the right kind of stupid and the wrong kind of mash. When I'm the right kind of fuming, it's the wrong time to clash. Next man will never last a long night with Vax. You have four drinks on a zoo, then conk like a fast. Dark side infants, glorified blisters. Grew a few teeth, a tongue and two middle fingers. My responsibilities are literally non-existent. Just get lean, jamming out, shotting forgotten wisdom. Out here, take it all, burning up your paper walls. Create a couple craters, give the aliens some space to rule. You ain't gonna farm me out, I ain't gonna take your calls. So save us all some time and I'm tired. Take the full crawl in the creepers. Vine swinger supreme, broody plants and sea stars in the blue steam. My crew's been casually destroying shit for time now. Sipping on the cognac to combat the dry mouth. Buck skipping slug by the beagle. Slumped in a fungi like some kind of evil. Fling a few cumbersome chunks fried in diesel. Congealed on the beef to sun dry your people.
Analysis, or I was with a dog, you wouldn't live up to my fucking.
Music, as an art form, is essentially playful. We say you play the piano. You don't work the piano. Why? Music differs from, say, travel. When you travel, you are trying to get somewhere. And of course, we, because being a very compulsive and purposive culture, are busy getting everywhere faster and faster and faster till we eliminate the distance between places. So you eliminate the distance. You eliminate the journey. Because the fun of the journey is to travel, not to obliterate travel. So then, in music, though, one doesn't make the end of a composition. The point of the composition. If that were so, the best conductors would be those who played fastest. And there would be composers who wrote only finales. People go to a concert just to hear one crashing chord, because that's the end. Same way in dancing. You don't aim at a particular spot in the room. That's where you should arrive. The whole point of the dancing is the dance. Look at the people who live to retire, put those savings away. And then when they're 65, they don't have any energy left, they're more or less impotent, and they go with rot in an old people's senior citizens' community. Because we've simply cheated ourselves the whole way down the line. We thought of life by analogy with a journey, with a pilgrimage, which had a serious purpose at the end, but the thing was to get to that end, success or whatever it is, or maybe heaven after you're dead. But we missed the point the whole way along. It was a musical thing, and you were supposed to sing or to dance while the music was being played. But you had to do that. You didn't let it happen. So with the whole picture, that is fundamental. You've got to let go and let it happen. Because if you don't, you're going to be all clutched up. You're going to be constantly trying to do what can happen healthily only if you don't try. Thank you.